As a designer, you always have choices to make, decisions of where you want to take your design. And many times those choices are not necessarily right or wrong, but just different. But in the end, there is always a deep voice inside of you, a gut instinct that tells you this is the way to go. Good design for me is design that evokes an emotion. Good design should function well, but should also be aesthetically beautiful, pure, and uncluttered.